Hello, my dear friends. Last week we learned how to do smocking design for baby frock. Today we are going to do 10 embroidery flower design. Generally, I stitch on 100% cotton, but please experiment with different weaves, types and colors to see what you enjoy embroidering on. Remember that light and thin fabrics may allow the back of your stitches to show through, so be sure to keep them neat. Please avoid stretchy fabric as a beginner. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss any update. Embroidery hoops are available in many different sizes and materials. I prefer working in wooden hoops, but plastic or metal options may work best for you. Your design may specify what size of hoop to work in, but sometimes a different sized hoop can be easier to hold and stitch into depending on the size of your hands. Smaller hoops can give you better tension, but you can always bind a larger hoop to give it more grips on your fabric. Be sure to remove your work from your hoop after each stitching session to avoid permanent hoop creases. I hope you use this a tiny stitch in some of your own projects, and I hope to see you soon in my new one, so remember to subscribe. I would like to hear your feedback, and you can leave them under the comment section as well.